Hello everyone, my name is Fajar Purnama, and in this video I'm going to do another staking video. So proof of work is something you donate your processing power to the network and get some reward. Now proof of stake is like a time deposit. You lock your coins for a certain amount of time to gain interest, and is you get the right to vote. The more coins you put, the higher likely you will vote, meaning the higher likely you will get the reward. The technical stuff you can read on your own, but for the profitability side, it's like this. From the financial concept, it's like this. And so in this video, I'm going to stake TomoChain. Here it is. You can read about TomoChain here, but for me, I'm going to talk about the staking and only a little about staking, just how to do it. About the concept, I'll leave it to someone else's channel. For now, if you want to stake, you can stake in the TomoChain official wallet. Around 10 TomoChain you can stake, and the process of staking is, yes, it's a bit quite long after you download the app, and then some stuff you have to do, and after that you have to choose a master node for you to vote. So you have to study the master node and stuff. No, this one is to join the master node. To join the master node, you can vote for the master node, or if you want to become a master node, I forgot how much you need, maybe around 1000 TOMO, which is $1000. But yes, you can read on your own. But if you just take in Cobo Wallet, you don't need to go through the stuff, all that stuff. All you need to do is, where is it? Okay, all you need to do is to deposit and then just click the stake button. So in Cobo Wallet is more simple, it's a simplified to stake. If you want to vote for another master node, you can download the official TomoChain wallet. But if you want it to be just a bit more simpler and to stake other coins, it's better to go to Cobo Wallet. So here I have some, what is this? Okay, so now I deposited 0.0085 $100 more worth of Bitcoin to KuCoin. So I searched to where I can buy some TOMO, and one of them is in KuCoin. And here I have to transfer my Bitcoin to the trading account from my main account first, and then here is the price of TOMO is down, and then I just put the estimate market price and buy everything. And as you can see, I just put a bit, and then it's, or someone already wants to sell, so it's a proof that the price is going down. And after a few while, the price drops to this much. Well, anyway, it keeps on dropping, don't know, but I got my TOMO already, a $100 worth of TOMO, and I'm going to withdraw them to Cobo Wallet to stake. So the process is, I have to move my TOMO from trading account to main account. I don't know what this process is for, maybe for some safety or something. And here it is. It's my Cobo wallet, and here's my TOMO cloud wallet. Just need to click the receive or copy the address. Okay, already copied, and then enter the address and the withdrawal amount, all of them, and confirm. And the confirmation takes your trading password, email verification, and Google authenticator. It's quite looks a high level security, which is the more the security feels, it feels more secure. Well, not necessarily more secure, but it feels more secure. Okay, here it is. You need 61 confirmation. It seems like withdrawing TOMO is quite fast. Or maybe because KuCoin exchange is in China and Cobo Wallet is also in China. Oh, okay. And here it is. I went to TOMO and then the staking rules. Oh no, 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 sorry. So you can read on your own. Just by posting the video and stuff. And that's it. So read the rules. If you withdraw before the time, you will get a penalty and something. And here I decided to stake everything, which is more than $100. Well, usually I don't stake over $100, just the minimum amount for just to make some video and just to make some collection and just to try. But the reason why I stake $100 now, because I want to try joining this Cobo GRS giveaway. So I did the deposit, which you need to minimum deposit at least 100 GRS to Cobo Wallet. I did, and $10 worth, which I did in another coin. But I want to also join this stake reward if possible, which I stake at least $100 worth of digital asset. So this time I choose TOMO. And that's it for my video. And there is an extra video, which is okay, this one. Nope, not this one. This one. Nope, not this one also. Oh, here it is. So my main account is in the Japanese cryptocurrency exchange, which is BTC Box and CoinCheck. And here I want to deposit some Bitcoin from CoinCheck to KuCoin, so I can buy TomoChain. And this is the procedure: just go to the application and then send, and put the address. And then I have some problem with some Google Authenticator, and then I did, and okay, I put the wrong authenticator. It was a how clumsy of me, but anyway, and it is done. It'll take some time other than compared to TomoChain and Grossi ETL and some like Invest Network to receive some Bitcoin, so I have to wait for a while. And here's an email confirmation that CoinCheck withdrawal succeed. And now, okay, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching.